Or you could just go like this. You think that's the other team.
Then you're going to get his nose.
Or somebody else. You can say go. You can run into the hole.
And the team that I like, I'm going to go like, say, get behind me. Say, go. And I'm going to give him the ball.
Or you could just go like, don't even know what you're doing. There's one thing what I won't do when I play football. I won't stand there.
Because you'll get your mouth out of the taste.
I will not stand here looking stupid. Oh.
If Isaac, if I was you and he giving me the ball, I'd go like.
Then if somebody is in front of you, you either go like.
Daddy, do you know when somebody getting the ball? You can go like. And try to intercept it, like block them over. Then jump it and open.
Isaac, do you know if
this
you got
run to practice
ball, and you go this way, I went like this to the person football throwing it, and I went like catch it.
And one time, I almost catched it one time, but they just his personality get on. If I went to back up and went like boom.
Well, I think that was. That can be. Yeah, I think that was Ethan who sold it, and then I catched it, then I ran for it. Mm-hmm. And that was Ethan. Yeah, because we were playing on, when we was playing on 7 and 8. He was not there. So Coach Adrian told me to do, when somebody's like right there behind you and they're trying to get it, just block them down over here. So they won't be able to get it.
If I was still throwing,
you need to be careful too, though.
Cause if they go like, cause they can, if you were in front of them, they can go like, nope, they can't.
Them dudes is hype. They just won the game today. They 4-1. They record. You feel me? So we get the tight. We get this coaching life tight. Your dick.
Yeah, you just ran for the bathroom.
I get in your bed.
Get in the bed for mama coming here. And when she told you to get in the bed, you better stay in the bed, man. You're getting too hyped with it, man. I know y'all had a good night, good game. Now it's time for bed. Night, night. What, you on the pillow? Night, night.
You night, night.
All right. I'll see y'all later, man.
Yes, sir.
Y'all have a good night's sleep. Always be good. Make sure you don't walk away from God. Say them prayers, man.
Yes, sir.
Because he's here with us, and we're going to be there with him. And y'all enjoy yourself. You be cool. How you be cool? You ain't seen me. I ain't seen you. And everything will be good. You heard? What? We out of here. But yeah, we 4-1, baby. What's the name of your team, man?
Northside Bandits.
Ah, let's
because
go.
Because the bandits, because we wear like a bandit.
Oh, what? Anyway, but yeah, we out. Holla at your boy.